Om Shanti, your 63rd day of Vardhan, a Vardhan which actually reminds us that I, being a soul conscious being, I am the Malik or the King or the ruler or the final authority over my body. I'm actually a creator of this body too. My thoughts have created this body, whether it's disease or whether my body is without disease. I am the creator. If I've created some form of stress in my life, I am creating a disease in my body, slowly and slowly poisoning it through my thoughts. So Baba says, Baba reminds us that I am the master creator of my destiny too. So just like I, the soul, I am the master creator, I am the owner of this body, I am the authority of this body. Similarly, if I allow God, if I allow Him to be authority over me, the spark, the light, the Supreme Father becomes the authoritarian over how I live my life. What I see, what I say, what I hear, what I eat, what I wear is all decided by God the Father. Like in a couple of days back, yesterday's Vardhan 2, it's God in whose world I enter. So let's understand, what exactly does Baba mean to say over here when he says, I am a combined being? Baba says, may you have a combined form. Combined means the soul and the body is working together. Similarly, Supreme Soul and I, the soul, that we work in tandem, we work together towards the higher goal. So Baba says, with the awareness of being the master, experience the highest authority. So I am the master of this body. I decide what karmas do I do with my five senses. And also, Baba or God the Father decides what kind of karma I have to do. So Baba says, first of all, keep in your awareness your combined form of the body and the soul, that I am the Malik. The body is a creation and soul is a creator. By having this, you will automatically have the awareness of being the master. I am the master of this body. My thoughts decide what kind of hormonal levels do I have in my body, and that decides what kind of diseases will I have or what kind of good health will I have, because my thoughts are deciding my hormonal levels. So I am the creator. I cannot blame the world for the disease. I am creating it. I am attracting the kind of food. I am attracting the kind of situation. I am attracting the environment in my life. And Baba says, by having this, you will automatically have the awareness of being the master. With the awareness of being the master, you will experience yourself to be the highest authority. I am the highest authority. I decide what happens to my body, my life. I will decide where this body lives and where I live along with this body. What karmas will I do? What work shall I do? What is the level of happiness do I want to experience by being in this body? Now, that doesn't mean greed and wanting things for myself and being surrounded by worldly things. That itself is not going to lead us to peace or happiness or contentment per se. So Baba says, you will be the one making the body function, right? We are the ones who make the body function. I, the soul, not the brain. Secondly, now the same thing can be collaborated or can be understood on a different platform. With the awareness of the combined form of the Father and the child. Father, the creator, and I, the child, his creation means, he's giving me the right knowledge of creating me from impure to pure. He's not creating me again as a soul. He doesn't recreate me, or he never created me as a soul. Because soul can neither be created nor be destroyed. But he recreated the goodness in me. He transformed the impure me to the pure me. That's also a creation. Just like a child goes to a college or a university and he ends up being an engineer. So the teacher created an engineer. She did not sit down and mold physical form or create a brain that was thinking like an engineer. She imparted knowledge. And that's what it means when God says, you are immortal souls. I just impart you the knowledge so that you start thinking from impure to pure. So Baba says, you will be the one making the body function. Secondly, the awareness of the combined form of the Father and the child. Shiv Shakti. I am God, Father, Shiva's light. Shiva means point of light, divine light. Not the one which we have learnt in the world. God is light, God is point of light. And that's the name Shiva. You will be able to overcome any obstacles of Maya when I remember this, that I am the child of God. Then I can overcome any of the obstacles of Maya with your authority, with my authority that I am God's child. So Maya means lust, anger, greed, ego, attachment, jealousy, hatred, comparison, laziness, carelessness, and many other small progenies of the main five vices. So all those things actually disturb us and don't let us become peaceful in our mind. So we can have victory over them by remembering that I am God's child, combined, soul body combined, Supreme Father, the point of light, I the point of light, soul combined. That's the message in this Vardhan today. I leave you with this beautiful Vardhan. Om Shanti.